Are you facing that problem with the WhatsApp notification not working on your iPhone? Don't worry. Here's an advanced guide on how to solve the WhatsApp notification not showing issue on your iPhone. Before you do anything, swipe down from the top. Disable Do Not Disturb. Turn off Silent Mode. And turn off Low Power Mode. Quickly after that, open Settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap Notification. Scroll down. Tap WhatsApp. Enable Allow Notification. Tap Show Preview. Tap Always. Go back. Tap the WhatsApp notification settings. Enable all the settings as well. If all the settings are already enabled, then tap the Reset Notification settings. Quickly after that, try the next solution. Solution 1. Try to restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can fix minor software glitches that may be preventing WhatsApp notification issues. Also, after restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not, and try the next solution. Solution 2. Update your WhatsApp app. Open the App Store or Play Store. Search WhatsApp. If you find any new updates, then tap on Update and open WhatsApp and check your problem, whether it's fixed or not. After that, hopefully, your problem will be solved. But if you face any issues, then please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.